I've built a space station in KSP-2 with NASA space shuttles. It took me 3 launches, and these are the results.